Welcome back everyone to the Life of an Outdoorsman. I made a video recently on how to make yourself a survival shovel, and if you missed it, this is all the stuff you can do with it. You can throw it. You can chop with it. You can dig with it. You can chop a tree down with it. You could shave with it. Nah, just kidding. You can hammer with it. You can make a spear with it. And it's still nice and sharp.